Okay, we're going to set the key light in a podium shot now. And this here is the key light, and it's the main light that we're going to be looking at. And Phyllis, would you be kind enough to look at the camera as if you're talking? And you see, I'd like to have it, if possible, even a little higher. Just look towards the camera there. The more front I bring it, the more the shadow on the back wall hurts me. So I'm going to cheat it around like this. We try to see that we have bright spots in her eyes and that we don't put too much of her face into shadow. We try to avoid this shadow as much as possible. That would be done by moving the podium a little forward, and if you have that option, you can do that, but you don't always have that option. In this case, I'm not going to. Actually, I'll show you the difference of simply moving the podium a little bit forward. Martin, would you help me move this podium about a foot forward? This way. And now, voila, no shadow. And look at how pretty she looks. And that is great. The next light that you're going to want to do is the background light. Martin, would you dim it up, please? And then dim it down. Take it down, take it down, so you can see the separation. And that light is, we call that a stripe. And you can have it high like that. You can have it low. And you can turn the barn doors and get a little stripe like that. Lighting is definitely a two-person job. And now watch what happens when I zoom. So now we have really a very professional and beautiful looking shot. The next thing we want to do, particularly with somebody with dark hair like this, is try the hair light. And you see how that brightens up her hair. And a little bit it's just beautiful exactly that way. We may want to hang a little French flag in front of the hair light for the courtesy of the other people in the audience. But the lighting essentially is done here. Look at how nice it looks. Voila. Let's try the fill, Martin. Turn the fill light on. And you can see how that opens up her light, but it's not the most flattering fill. I'm going to show you where we wish we could have this light, but you can't always have it where you wish you could have it. Underneath on the podium like this is excellent. It's easy. Nobody's going to complain. Is this uncomfortable?
No.
See? So it's easy, but if that light was here, look out at the camera, this light would be, that's a much more attractive fill. And we could put it on a stand. The question is, how cluttered do you want the stage? If you have the control of this, then that's what you want to do.